Carbon monoxide that you can breathe in, you're gonna be dead in about 5 seconds. But look, there's an ER doctor here.